Oh, don't look up. We need to get to the top. I'm sure we'll make it. I wonder what awaits us there? The unknown is frightening. Well, let's go. The journey of 10,000 steps begins with the first step. I remember as a child, my parents helped me to walk along the fence. I felt their support. If I fall, my parents will catch me. But now I'm alone and no one will catch me. Does it mean to be an adult? Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes. It's very hard to make a choice when you don't know where it will lead.
Okay.
There is something strange going on with this world, though there has always been something wrong with it. What everyone clung to, the stability, has been shaken. Maybe this is a chance for me. The railroad was opened here 120 years ago. My grandfather worked here. I often went to see him. My grandfather worked here for 60 years, and then he died. Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes. Don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes.
Oh my God!
Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path, but don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes. Repeat. We learn from our mistakes. Sometimes it's hard to choose the right path. But don't be afraid. You can always repeat. We learn from our mistakes. If you want to go quickly, go with friends. If you want to go far, go alone. From here, you have a great view of the favelas. This is where everyone lives in poverty, which is hard to get out of. This is where my whole life and the lives of my goddamn parents have been.
Holy shit, that elephant scared the shit out of me.
Destiny and life is there. You have to seek happiness there.
To get to the new one, you first have to make a jump and get off the ground, not knowing what the future holds. My father worked here as a driller, and he always smelled of fuel oil. I was afraid of him and hoped that one day he wouldn't come back from work. He drank a lot and often beat my mother and me, but that's in the past.
You'll never make it to the top. You'll never make it, you bastard.
Oh, I'm still scared of him. Some say that soon no one will need oil, but it is unlikely to happen sooner than in 20 to 30 years, and meanwhile, oil is still a resource that people kill for.
Dallas.